One of my favorite sets in this test is the Cineovision Anamorphics. They really produce some really wild results when you shoot them wide open. You can get a very funky, very vintage look out of them, and then you can stop them down to a 2.8 or a 4, and they're just as sharp as some of the modern lenses that we're testing. They really stand out from the pack as far as how many different looks you can get out of them. The 85 in particular is just such an amazing portrait lens. You can shoot it at a 2.8 and put someone near the center of the frame, and they're real sharp. And the rest of the image is just beautifully soft.
They have quite the level of resolving power, which is surprising for a vintage lens. And also they cover a really large sensor.
They are such a variety of looks, even within the set, but you still get this awesome character from each focal length.